Hello everybody, this is Mark Clare, State University Albanian Balkan Ensemble, the best one in New Jersey and United States. Yes, I love that. This concert is dedicated to all the students and staff and faculty who did participate in this ensemble since this ensemble was created. There's a lot of people that we have to thank them for their support and contribution. I will start with the Heather, with the Rob. He did a wonderful video recording, as well as Phil and all the rest of the people who did help to make this concert happen. Now let me just introduce to the members of the band. Our clarinet, the best one, India. Please give a round of applause for India. Thank you, you did a great job. Another clarinet, Mikhail. Wonderful. Wonderful clarinet. Actually, this is the first piccolo flute in Albanian Balkan Ensemble. Virtuoso Pete. Please give a round of applause for India. And I call her Butterfly, because she's just like a butterfly, and she plays like a butterfly. Please give a round of applause for Brianna! On tuba, the best one, Vito! Please give a round of applause for Vito! Thank you, Vito, thank you. And our good friend and his staff that he does teach here, Robert Levin of Japan. Please give a round of applause for him. Okay, in my right is the best Albanian singer. Back in Albania and Kosovo, they call her Queen of Albanian Songs, Merita Halili. Thank you. And my name is Raif Haisebe on accordion, and thank you very much. Thank you. We love you all. Thank you.
Yol Kosova.